Imam Muslim has mentioned two more authorities of this hadith. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 6075.